How to make water reflections with realistic ripples in Photoshop. Welcome to PS Desire, Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to make water reflections from scratch with realistic reflections and ripples. For this Photoshop tutorial, I have selected this burn photograph. First, select Marquee tool and click and drag to make some selection from photograph to make reflection. Copy the selection and paste it in new layer. Go to Edit, Transform and select Scale. Flip it vertically and place it, so it becomes a mirror image of the original photo. I need to reposition the two layers to fit the height and width of the canvas. Rename the layers to identify it easily. Convert reflection layer to smart object, so we can change any adjustment without distraction. Now we add blur to reflection. Go to Filter and select Motion Blur. Keep angle 90 degree and distance 11 pixels. Click OK. Now we need to make water ripples for the reflection. Open a new 600 by 1000 pixel RGB Photoshop document. Size doesn't matter, but make sure it is vertically bigger than the width. Fill layer with black. Now add noise to the layer. Go to Filter, Noise, Add Noise and set the amount to maximum. Click OK. Next, go to Filter, select Gaussian Blur and set the radius to smaller pixels. Now go to your layers panel and switch to channels. Click on the red layer, then go to Filter, Stylize, Emboss and set the angle to 180 degree with the height at 1 and amount at maximum. Do the same again with the green layer selected. But this time, keep the angle set to 90 degree with the height at 1 and amount at maximum. Next, we want to stretch the lower part of the image outwards in order to give it the correct perspective. Go to Edit, Transform, select Perspective. And pull the bottom corners outwards as far as you can. You can observe the image looks like colorful ripple water waves. You can stretch the lower part more to get the smooth water wave effect. Save this as PSD file with maximum compatibility and close it. This PSD file works as displacement map to create ripples for our tutorial. Name the file Water Ripples. displays map for easy access. Now go back in your original project file, apply the waves ripples displays map to reflection layer. Go to filter, distort, displace, and a dialog box appears. Set the horizontal scale to 10 and vertical scale to 40. Also select stretch to fit and repeat edge pixels. When you click OK, you will be asked to find a displacement map and select the PSD file image we made earlier. If you want greater distortion, simply click on filter again and change vertical scale. We successfully created a realistic water reflection effect. Finally, to finish off, we will make some small adjustments to the image as a whole. First, we will darken the area where the water meets the land. Add a new layer and take gradient tool and select reflected gradient. Keep foreground white and drag where the water meets the land. Invert the layer, Ctrl plus I keyboard shortcut. Change the layer's blending mode to multiply and take its opacity way down to smaller amount. Similarly, add a little environment haze at the top of the reflection. In this image, sky is whiter color, so add white gradient. Change layer blending mode to screen and reduce opacity. Finally, add vibrance adjustment layer and increase vibrance. Add gradient mask to make effect apply only to top of the image, not on reflection. Here is before and after results. Hope you enjoy this Photoshop tutorial on how to create realistic water reflections. Please subscribe to download this tutorial PSD file. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to get updates from our channel. We upload 6 videos per week. Post a comment, click thumbs up. Like and share videos with your friends. See you again in next tutorial.